the fucked up men. I am not a part of anything that is hateful.